Hey guys, what's poppin'? It's your boy Eyeless Viper here. You guys already know that. Today I did one video where I showed you guys 6 new ways to play Catalyst in Season 18. Now I'm here with you guys today, right now, to show you guys what I was talking about by playing a duos match. So let's get right into it. Oh, so you guys know, in my videos, I don't do much talking, so I'll let my game show you how it works. And at the end of the video, I will start talking, guys. So, if you watch through the whole video, I would gladly appreciate you guys hitting the like button. Smash that like button. Let's go with 6 likes. Yo, can I play as Catalyst, man?
Winning takes iron will. I brought iron and will. They said legends don't fly, but I like to rise to the occasion.
Yo, I was going to do a YouTube video about me playing Catalyst, so I can do it next
this
time.
This is your champion.
This is good, this is good. Let's fight.
Jumpmaster Actual, Valkyrie has the ball.
I'll finish my tea on the way down.
Well then, why don't we land there?
Let's draw down a win!
Yo, if you want to check out my YouTube channel, it's Eyeless underscore Viper, so you can check me out. I was doing... last video I was doing was 6 ways to the new... 6 new ways of an idea for a Season 18. So if you want to check that video, I just posted it today.
Attention. First blood.
If you want to get Catalyst.
Wow, first blood. Imagine crashing and burning on take.
Kill leader.
Kill team a bit more power.
Hold up. Healing. Hold up. Healing.
I need light ammo.
Yo, I finished this dude right here.
Deathbox over here. Sweet. We're already inside the next ring.
Deathbox calling to us.
Wings up.
Incoming care package.
Yo, the PK will be good in this season, so I would recommend using the PK on Catalyst, just to let you know.
Peacekeeper here.
Well, looks like half the squads have vanished.
Things out.
Broken.
that squad is gone. Stop that.
Nice work, my man. I should give you some other tips. How to get good playing Catalyst. That was some nice tricks, man.
Recharging shield.
Just a sec. Healing up.
Wings up.
Is it true that they buffed Gibby? Keeping where they are, if you see them.
Round two, beginning with a countdown.
Well, looks like the next ring drew us in.
Attention, delivering your paperwork.
I like the spot's energy. Let's go.
New kill leader. They can have it. My sights are set higher.
I like the feel of that spawn. Let's go.
Oops, didn't mean to do that.
I need an extended heavy magazine package coming down from the stars.
Are they coming from that side?
Extended light mag here. Level 2. I think I hear an enemy. That way. Far.
Falling to earth. Enemy here, right in my space.
Copy. Care package over there.
Yo, it's Alistar.
That spot's calling to us.
Gibby, and I think it's bloody. Yep, it's a Gibby and a bloody. Sorry about that, guys. I literally did not know that person would pick Catalyst, but don't worry, guys. I feel like in this one, I'll be playing Catalyst. But please, guys, it'll mean the world to me if you guys please just... I would love to hear you guys' questions and answers about what videos I would do next or something. Just I would appreciate you guys if you comment on my videos. It would mean the world to me just to know what your guys' answers are. So I'll catch you. So don't worry guys. Sorry, I got the hiccups. But please, don't forget to hit that like button, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. It'll mean a ton to me. I'm trying to get to 1K subscribers, guys. Come on. Share this with your friends, your family, anyone. I really do appreciate all the love and support you guys have been giving me. You guys are legends.
moon is bright. Let's channel her feminine energy.
I hope they run. I like when they run.
Introducing your champion.
Oh, there's a price to provoking me. Are you sure you're willing to pay it?
All that loot looks heavy. Let me help you with that.
Dark pierces through.
Attention, first blood. Round one.
First blood. Someone cracked under pressure. Well, looks like the next ring drew us in.
Find the crates.
Escape is not an option.
Pierce through the mundane. Be careful, there's a new kill leader out there.
Recharging shields.
Hold on, I'm healing.
In progress.
The dark pierces
right here. Healing.
Hey, do you have your passive ray? Okay, when you use your passive, aim at the ground and try to flank him around.
Ready.
Are you? What kind of gun is that?
Recharging shields.
My YouTube channel. I'm trying to get to 1K subscribers, man. It's the same thing as my gamer tag name, so it's just Eyeless on check me on there. I post 2 videos per day. Oh, and you can also check me live streaming every Thursday and Friday. And if you want to check out my Twitch, it's just DeadpoolViper67. I hope you don't mind if you're in my YouTube video. Let's go right here. I feel like they have some good loot in there.
Recharging shields.
Yep, they do. I'm gonna drop that.
Heat shield here.
I'm not thanking you.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
Of course.
Care package over there.
Attention. I already got purple, man.
Replicator incoming.
You can have that.
Let's exercise our craft.
I'll open these.
I think we should go over here.
I heard you.
New kill leader appointed.
This is
it. Pierce their hearts.
Minute till ring close.
These will pierce them. Come on, 45 seconds, and we're still far from the ring.
Yep, purple.
Evo
right here.
Here, level 3.
Yo, I pinged a purple shield right there. On the care package right there. Did you see it? Right here. There's a purple shield right there.
We have a care package here.
Don't use the zipline, people would. That's why I mostly don't go and do that. Okay, I think that. Yep, this is one of the tricks. So when you're on these buildings. I would recommend using your passive. Oh yeah, so. Oh, there's enemies. They're like right here.
I like this spot's energy. Let's go.
You might be of use to me yet. Someone's out there. Enemy out there.
We can flank them when the storm comes. Yo, there's a mobile respawn right there.
Let's go.
Yo, fished it.
30 seconds to get inside that ring. Spotted a victim over there.
Strong enough to pierce.
Oh,
well, we have a care package on the way. My shields need a bit more power. Only two other squads left. Be careful. There's a new kill leader out there. We're close to the
Using a med kit.
Come on, we got this. Just keep hurrying up. This way.
Let's head that way. The ring is close, but we only have 30 seconds left. No pressure.
Care package over there.
Let's center ourselves here. It's like we have enemies.
Underneath. Let's go underneath. Those guys are just lucky. You fucking just got us killed because you were fucking that close to me, man.
You're in a kill zone.
Well, guys, that'll be it for this video, guys. That's one of the reasons why you should not freak out. Or the reason if you ever died is because you have fucking trash teammates and they just don't fucking listen and help you out. Well, guys, that'll be it for the next time. That'll be it for this video, guys. Hit that like button. Don't forget, guys, if you ever want to see me live stream, I'll be live streaming every Thursday and Friday on Twitch. And if you want to go check that out, just go on Twitch and search Deadpool Viper 67, and you'll see every, and I'll let you guys know when I live stream, because it's always every day. So guys, that'll be it. Don't forget to smash that like button. Let's get to 6 likes or something. Or please guys, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. It will mean a ton to me if you guys do that. And I'll just catch you guys the next time I upload a video. Peace out, everybody.